Hello, fellow travelers. This is the Graham Cracker here. The 2018 RTR is officially over, and so is the women's RTR. Everything's finished. I'm back home to my home base at the long-term visitors area. But I wanted to wrap up the 2018 RTR with some of the crazy things and some of the fun things that happened there. So grab a cup of coffee, sit down, enjoy this episode of some of the crazy things and fun things that happened in my camp and around our area at the 2000 Rubber Tramp Rendezvous in Quartzsite, Arizona. More crazy happenings at the RTR. This is this a beautiful rig. Oh my gosh. This is my friend's rig, Adrian and Jose from Washington State. And Jose is over here up on doing his thing, painting his rig. Gosh, isn't that phenomenal? Painting his rig. Nice. Beautiful rig. Beautiful, beautiful. This is where all the music happens. This is the music circle, and tonight we will be rocking. So I need to get on my little Vespa and head my little happy self back to my camp, eat some dinner, and come up here and have me some drumming. Whoops, almost fell on the rocks. And right now, wave, wave. That's Mel and Adrian. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Love the drum. Love the drum. Love the drum. Yes, yes, yes. Woohoo! Okay. More cool happenings at the RTR. This is the music.
Come home, sweet lady. Come on home to me. Bring your beauty and your smile. Sail away with me. Somewhere in the islands. Somewhere in the islands.
Short gathering from Galvang Nation, a little invite into a little potluck lunch. People at the RTR.
Flavors. So it's no, 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 until one blue moon night when her estrogen kicks in, and if the stars align just right, and the guys in her ball.
And here comes the band.
Just can't wait to burn that man again. In Marcy and Marcy, here it comes sometime. But next year we'll be coming back again. And we can't wait to get in our bones again. but take me in my arms again.
Woo! Oh, the splendor!
Randy, this might be a good time to do a eulogy for the van. That's nice and warm.
The dog.
I'm liking this part right here. It's warm.
Go for it, girlfriend.
They're all the.
I guess I don't want to. Do
oh, look at all the future brush fires heading into the night.
Everyone to my left, please catch a spark.
This is really some irresponsible stuff we're doing here.
It was smaller, but we're all like, oh.
This is the RTR equivalent of Burning Man. We're burning a van to symbolize the end of the 2018 RTR. Woohoo!
Thanks for watching today, and I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you didn't get to come out to the RTR this year in 2018, and you're a traveler, try to get out here next year, 2019 it would be. Yeah, 2019. They'll be in a new location, so you'll have to check Bob Wells' website, cheaprvliving.org or .com, I can't remember which. But you'll have to check out his website for the new coordinates of the new meeting place for the 2019 RTR. Until then, I'm going to give you a little clip of Mr. Jake and let you see what he's doing this afternoon.
There's Mr. Jake in one of his favorite spots, his sleepy spot, enjoying today, just kicking back after a long RTR. He's very wiped out. Remember, follow your heart, embrace your dreams, and cherish your life. Get out there and live today. Hope you had a good time with us. Come back and see us again. And thanks all of you who have subscribed. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please hit that subscribe button. That one over there, I guess it's down there, that looks like a tire. So please subscribe, check out our other videos, share, and like if you like it, dislike if you don't like it. Let me know what you think of our videos. All right, well, thank you and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.